Welcome back to The Witcher 3. The last thing I did was come all the way over here to pursue the Griffin School gear, of which I found 4 out of 6 diagrams. And the other diagrams are pretty far away, and I'm pretty sure I'm kind of underleveled for this area around here. So I think I'm gonna start heading back. And I think I'm just gonna hit up some question marks and some villages on the way back to try to find some more adventure. So let's hit up Lindenville. Let's check out the notice board and see if, let's check the level of the quests there and see if any of them I can do.
Whoa there, Roach.
Wait, did I get rid of my marker? I did get rid of my marker. There we go. Oh dear. I'm so sorry for that pun. Actually, I'm not actually sorry.
To the forest for brushwood yesterday.
Do not hear their huntsman, that some fiend prowls the thickets.
What am I to heat my hut with? Cowpats? We've had none of those since they stole the cattle.
Ooh. I think I want to join.
Maybe I should send
Harold
to
never passes up the opportunity to fist some dudes. Let's do it.
What do they call you? Know how to fight?
Geralt. And yes.
Then enter the lists, my friend.
I've never fought before, so I'm gonna bet one. Let's just bet one. Just for the first time.
I'm ready. Let's fight.
Good folk, fish gulpers finally found a foe. Right here, right now, on the field of honor, he'll face none other than Geralt of Rivia, the Hammer.
The Hammer? Can I pick my own nickname, please? That's terrible.
Spare me a minute before the fight, master, please.
Is this a trick?
Your mug's plain as day. What am I beside ye? I just want to live. These days, streams are bereft. No fish for me to gulp. And they's given a sack of flour to the winner. Show some pity. Take a fall for me.
I mean, I did only bet one. So, like, I wouldn't really mind that much. I just want to learn the fight. I just want to learn how to fight. He could be lying. He definitely really, really could be lying. But, sure. I mean, what do I have to lose? A little bit of pride and one orin or crown or whatever my currency is?
All right. So be it.
Seriously, what is my currency? I can never remember. Is it orins or crowns?
Come on, come closer.
Okay, let me see if I can, like, block. If I block at the right time, let's see if I get a parry. Yeah, you do, okay. So blocking at the right time is very important. Alright, I'm supposed to take a fall, though, so let's let him beat me up. Alright, but we'll put on a good show. I'm not gonna just take fight, you know, take shots and don't block at all. Make it look real. Oh god, this fish gulper guy, this fisherman's so good! All my training was for nothing. This random fisherman is so damn good. can't hope to defeat him. Oh, good one, man. Damn. He's got me beat. Oh, I'm done for.
Let's end this. Damn it.
Oh, my sack of flour. I just wanted the sack of flour. Oh.
Don't know how it happened, but Fishgulp has swallowed the hammer.
Thanks, Witcher.
Get out of my sight.
Well, maybe he actually wasn't lying. I was expecting right after the fight to say, like, haha, you actually believe that garbage. And then he'd, like, run off into the sunset with a sack of flour. But no, I think he actually needed it. Can I talk to you?
We're simple folk who seek no quarrel.
Nope, that's it. Alright, well, now that I know how to fight, I'm not going to go easy on anybody. And I'm also going to bet more than one.
So, will you try again?
Yes, I will. And this time, I am going to bet the max. But before that, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. In the last fight, the fisherman was the one who swallowed me. Well, let's hope this time I'm the one who does the fisting and I'm the one who does the swallowing.
Let's do this. Let's fight.
Get out the hammer versus Fishgulper, the rematch.
Oh, I'm gonna fight him again? Does he want me to lose again? I guess not. Here we go. And there's no sound. Cool. Why is there no sound? I mean, there's music, obviously, but, like, why is there no punching sounds? There we go.
Let's end this.
Not bad, not bad. Time to try your luck against Jonah. And then, there's Smithy at the inn at the crossroads. Go to it, friend.
It's a pretty good way to make money. Yeah, 140 crowns.
Freak of nature. Pick more interesting.
Well, I mean, obviously I gave up half of those crowns for the bet, but still, that's a pretty good amount. Given that before the fight I only had like 100 crowns. That's actually a lot of money for me right now. I'm really poor. I'm Geralt the Poor. Geralt the Poor White Wolf.
Get out of my sight.
Screw you too. Aw, are you okay?
What was that about?
What's become of me in me elder years? Refused a roof over me head by a common churl. I was born a noble's daughter. My brother and I, we managed the manor for years.
What happened to him?
A caller came one day. A drifter, a hunter. It wasn't long before we fell in love and wed. We prepared to leave the manor. My brother, he took offense, refused to bid me farewell. Years on I returned, but found no sign of him. Folk claimed monsters had infested our home, come to nest there.
Can I go to your manor to clear it out and return you to your former glory? I would be honored.
I could take care of those monsters for you.
You're a witcher, right? No ordinary man would be so eager.
No, I'm just part of a rock
Don't
band.
Don't fret. It's all the same to me, provided you're honest. The house is east of here. Take this key. Once you've driven off the beasts, look for a chest. My treasure. Savings, really. They're yours.
What'll that leave you with?
A roof over my head is all I need. And if it comes to it, I've other heirlooms to sell. But I know you witchers don't work for free. I could never let you go without honest pay. Gods keep you.
She seems really nice. Oh no, she goes right back to crying right after talking with her. What? Why are you crying again? I'm about to go get your home back. Come on, chin up. I'll take that.
Maybe I should send me man to the creek. Catch something.
The Merry Widow. See if there's any other quests I got there. Hmm. Mysterious tracks. Okay, two quests. So let's see what level these are. That's the family manor. Level 6, perfect. Also, do I have a quest here for Fist of Fury, that's gotta be it. Where are the other locations? Said one was at the end of the crossroads. It's over there, and also there. Okay. Anyway, back to the secondary quests. So we got the Fall of the House Reardon. How close is that? It's pretty far away. 700 meters or whatever that is. Yeah. Then the other ones probably require me to talk to people around here, right? The Merry Widow, that was one of them. And also Mysterious Tracks. That one's level 20, that's way too hard. But this one, level 10, I could probably do. Go talk to the gravedigger.
Screech, creak, fiddle, string.
You're about the job. Seems you've got a problem. Some graves get dug up.
If that were only it. Every now and then. A vile beast that come round the graveyard, devour what's fresh, then move on. Started again not long past. Thought to myself, just don't step out after dark and lock your door tight. And then a young'un went missing.
From the graveyard?
Nay, from the village. Little snotter wouldn't have come here of his own. And I'd heard something like a whimper in the night.
Didn't bother to come out, see what was happening?
Think me daft? If you've monsters, you need a witcher.
Let's talk about my reward.
Looks like my base pay is going to be pretty good for this one. Let's go up to 260. Let's get 20 more. Crowns? Yeah, it was crowns.
Rate's fair, considering the job. I know a bit about these things.
See if I can learn what's out there.
Don't mind me. Let's pick some of these things. Because I'm still missing a lot of alchemical ingredients. I should probably just give it and just buy some. Yeah, I should probably just buy some at some point. Bunnies! Monsters! I don't actually know if they're susceptible to fire. Doesn't really look like it. Oh, looks like they're healing, actually. I better keep going. Better keep attacking him. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was healing. I wonder how. Whoops. Whoops.
Could have dug up the corpse. Definitely couldn't have snatched the kid from the village, though. Still, might be worth looking at those graves.
Yeah, there's something else around here. Something other than the ghouls. Something smarter. Ghouls are dumb. Dangerous but dumb.
Dug up. No tools used, though.
Nostrix. I don't think I've seen that alchemical ingredient before.
Dug up with a hoe? Nope. Claw marks right there. Dug up. No tools used, though. Grave's been dug up. Recently. Smell of cadaverine's old, though. Overripe. Wonder where the stench will lead me.
Alright, it goes that way. Got one more alchemical thing to pick up here first, though. Also, can I go inside? Yeah, let's see what's inside. Ooh, horse blinders. I don't think I actually have any. No, I don't. Alright, let's put those on. Yeah, it makes it so the horse won't panic as easily. And it's super, super light too, so cool. Alright, let's follow the stench. Whoa. I don't know what that is down there, but it's big. Is that a bear? I think it is. Yeah, it's a bear. Alright, so whatever the stench came from, it actually jumped over. Oh wait, there's a body down there, and I think it actually goes down. Hmm. Or does it keep going? Oh, I thought I saw it go down. Sort of looks like it does, and there is something down there. But no, for the most part, it looks like it just keeps going. But I do want to see what's down here, so let's go check it out. Ooh. Tracking bolt. And Dorian's sword. Let me see if that's better than what I've got. No. It's close, but not better. Well, then again, it does slightly less damage, actually. But only slightly, and it does have more armor piercing. So it actually might be better. Especially once repaired. Yeah. I actually think once it's repaired it would be better, because I think it'd be almost exactly the same, except better armor piercing. So I'm actually just going to use it. Okay, aside from that, what was I going to do? Oh yeah, the bolts. So how does that compare to what I have? Yeah, so these bolts are, I guess, unlimited, whereas these are special ones, so they're actually... I only have a certain amount of them. So they do more silver damage, and 100 armor piercing. I don't know what the 120-second duration is, though. 120-second duration of what? It says tracking. Like, it's just used for tracking? Does it leave, like, a scent or something that I can follow with my Witcher senses? I don't know. I guess I'll try it out at some point if I can remember. I want to go fight that bear. Hey, buddy. Come on. All right, Gwen. And actually, you know what? I think I have beast oil, don't I? Please tell me I do. I know I can make it. Please tell me I actually did make it. Is necrophage oil the only kind of oil I have? That's the only kind of oil I have, isn't it? Oh god. Can I do alchemy during combat? No. Do I have the ingredients for beast oil? I do. You know, I'm gonna leave this fight. I need to be better prepared. Goodbye. Goodbye, bear. Geralt? Geralt? Didn't want to climb up, because I'm in combat, apparently. I don't know why you can't climb up stuff during combat. Okay. Yeah, let's make some oils. In fact, let's make, like, every oil I don't have. Yeah, so necrophage is actually the only one I have. So, let's make beast. Let's make curse. Let's make hybrid. Okay, better. What the hell, let's make white honey, that clears all my potion effects. Haven't needed that so far, but you never know. I forgot what decoctions are about, I'm just gonna leave that for now. And let's rest for a little bit to get my health back and my potions back. Let's be responsible here. Okay, let's be a prepared, alchemically focused Witcher. I'm fighting a beast, so I'm going to use beast oil. What sword do I use for beasts? I think it's steel, right? Let me see which weapon he takes out during combat, because it automatically selects the right one for you. Steel. Okay. I can't put oil on during combat? Wait, yes I can. Oh, I guess I can. What was I trying to do then, by double-clicking it? I don't know, I can't double-click it, whatever that's trying to do. Alright. Got that. Thunderbolt. Not bad. I just murdered a massive, beautiful creature for no particular reason. I'm such a good witcher. Wait, I need my suet mushrooms. Suet. Anyway, what was I doing? It's leading to this building over here, isn't it? Yes, yes, yes. Hello? Oh my god, what has been going on in here?
Whatever filth lives here has sure chosen an unusual place for its lair.
Holy shit. Oh my god. I mean, these are tools. Like, whatever did this had to have, you know, like, hands. Because that's a hatchet. Like, these are human or humanoid tools.
Creature can use tools. Means it's sapient or just plain clever. Somebody's doing some cooking. This, it's a human femur. A child's.
From the child that it took, the child that the gravedigger said, disappeared.
Human skulls in a magic circle. Monsters clearly using them, drawing strength from the place of power. Gotta be a grave hag. Collected the skulls to draw the power through them. Confidence grew enough it started prowling the village. Need to take the skulls, force it to go back to the cemetery. I'll get it there. That ought to really piss it off. Now to lay low in the cemetery. It's likely to crawl out after dark.
Okay, well it is dark, so I think I better get there, like, right now. Come on, Roach, let's go.
That's it, Roach. Hey-ya.
Alright, so I'm going to be fighting a Grave Hag. What is a Grave Hag? It's a necrophage. Oh, Jesus Christ, is that what it looks like? Please, no. Vulnerable to Quinn, good, that's my main thing. Yurden, gotcha. Necrophage oil and black blood. I don't have that. But necrophage oil, I think I have, don't I? Yeah, necrophage oil, okay. Maybe I should wait. Let's wait for combat to start to do that. Here we go. Oh god.
There she is, right on cue.
All right, hold on. Oh god, your name is Red. That is bad. All right, necrophage oil. Done. And what else? Let's see. Well, I'm definitely gonna Thunderbolt, no doubt about that. What about bombs? Which bomb do I want to use? Try to poison it? I can try to poison it. Alright, let's Thunderbolt. Come on, come on.
Damn,
You're ugly.
All right, let's try Yurden. Oh god, what the hell is that? Roach, you really should move a little bit further away. Please, please do, I don't want to hit you. Oh god. My thunderbolt ran out, I'm gonna take it again. Too hard, time consuming, but I was patient and it worked out pretty well. Yay, I get her ear. Yay. Ooh, and a weapon. Disgusting. I mean, the Grave Hag is already disgusting, but now I just cut off her head, so you have her disgustingness combined with the huge gaping place where her head just came off. It's really disgusting. Okay, well, let's rest for a little bit. Store our stuff, plus I want to see the sunrise. Ah, there we go. Beautiful. Alright, let's take a look at the stuff we got. So, new trophy. 10% chance to dismember. Awesome. Oh, that's an old trophy. Yeah, this is the trophy I just got. 5% bonus experience from humans and non-humans. That's pretty good. That's gonna add up over time. Let's see. 10% chance to dismember, 10% chance to dismember. 5% bonus experience. Okay, so, got some repeating trophies. Both of these do the same thing, and the Noon Wraith and the Grave Hag trophy do the same thing, too. I'll just leave that on, then. Okay, take a look at that weapon. It's a silver sword. Dang, I need a new steel sword, not a new silver sword. Okay, so it does less damage. Does considerably less damage. The sign intensity bonuses are a little bit better. I don't know. I'd say they're around the same overall. I mean, its sign intensity bonus is slightly better. However, it's on signs that I don't really use, Ard and Axie. Whereas the one I currently have increases Quen and Yurden, both of which I do use, especially Quen. It also, Adin Daeth also doesn't have the 1% bonus experience for monsters, but it does have 16% critical hit damage bonus, 2% critical hit chance, and 1% chance to freeze. Which is nice. I'd say the stats are comparable. You know, they're kind of focused in a different area, but they're pretty good. And it's got the same number of open slots, too. But it does a little bit less damage, so I'm just going to stick with my current weapon, and I think I'm just going to sell this thing, or maybe... I'm either going to sell it or just take it apart. Depending on what kind of crafting ingredients I can get from it. It says it's worth 500, though, which is a lot, because I'm really poor right now. So I could really use that money. I've got some good runes, too. Like, I filled this one up with really, really crappy runes for the most part. Now that I've got some good runes, I could maybe stuff them in there. But yeah, for now, I'm gonna stick with what I have.
Run, Roach.
Mum said if I'm good, she'll send me on the trail of treats.
Hear about the job.
And?
It's taken care of. It was a grave hack that dug up the graves and snatched the child.
Aye? So, how is the little tyke?
Yeah. I identified the child by finding a small femur in a pot of soup.
Child's dead.
Oh, 'tis as I thought.
What about my reward?
Oh, I've not forgotten, nay. Here you go. Thanks much for your help.
Take care.
That just feels so weird, doesn't it? Kid's dead. Hey, how about my money? How close am I to leveling? Pretty close. I'm about 70% of the way there. Okay, well, I think this is a pretty good place to end the episode. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far. And when I return, I'm going to continue to do all sorts of question marks and whatever quests I can come across on the way back to pursuing the main quest.